We are here on Yale's West Campus, and this is the Transition Tank. This is a really one-of-a-kind facility. As a lab, we focus on robots that can change in their shape and behavior to different tasks and environments.
What we're really interested in is the transition between a land terrestrial environment and a ocean aquatic water environment.
Previously, we could only do transition testing in the field. So we would have to select lake environments or estuaries or beach environments, but we had no control over the transition parameters there.
With this new tech tank, we're able to measure a lot of variables that are really hard to measure in the wild. You can imagine, for example, water temperature and the wave energy in the water, which are very important for amphibious systems. And those things are very hard to measure outside, but much easier to measure within this transition tank environment. We can change how much wave is coming towards the robot, what is the water temperature for the robot to operate in, and all these things.
The facility is not only available to Yale engineers and scientists, but broadly available to anyone who would like to use it.
There we go.